everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Sam, and today we're gonna do a Dollarama haul and a store walkthrough. And pick this up from Dollarama. I love it. It's one of their best pieces so far, I think. It's actually really scary. You can put that on your window. I think I'm gonna get another one like this. And I also want another pumpkin from Walmart. That it's just a plug-in. You plug it in and it lights up. That's like just a constant light for as long as it's plugged in. So that's pretty cool too. It's this one's battery operated. My hands are dried from all the hand sanitizing. This is another piece I picked up from Dollarama. Off the shadows and it changes color. Love it. So I've also picked this up for $1.25, I believe $1.25. It's full plastic, this tea light candle holder. I believe this was $2. Yep, $2. This ghost right here, they used to have this couple years back. It was holding a pumpkin and used to have sound effect, you know, the ghost sound effect. But this one only flickers like this, and it's only $1.25. So this candle skull thingy was $1.25, and it lights up. Bye. So it lights up and it changes color every few seconds. Super cute. When it's just plain and it doesn't light up, it's just, you can't really see its features, but when it lights up, it's really sick. And I've also picked up these straws for $1.25. They're plastic, and I bought a couple of wine glasses from Michael, so I will be using these straws with my wine glasses. So enjoy the rest of the video. The walkthrough is coming soon. We here at the Dollarama. Some bats with suction cups. There it does. So all these light up. Halloween games or treats. Halloween crackers. I don't know what's inside. Hat, joke, and sticker. Okay. Doesn't work. special. I've been seeing this for years and years. More lights for $3. How much is it? Only $1. I like those Halloween straws. $1.25. This up. Those buckets. This one's really cute. Let's check this out. Majid, look.
Yeah. You're pretty cool. Pretty cool.
Isn't this bucket so cute? They have another one in the back. It does about $3. And they have a black monster one. $1.25. No, the quality is okay. Oh, how much is this? $4. This is new. I haven't seen these before. I think it's just like a wall thing or something. These window clings have suction clips on them, so it's actually different. I haven't seen something like this before. Please don't light up.
Ooh,
you're gonna like these for sure. Yeah, they're cute. How much is this? $4. I'll look for the fridge magnets. That's cool. These are the safety patches that we had. that we used to get from UNICEF, I think. Something like that when we were kids. Just your run-of-the-mill costume, nothing special right there. And then you have like your regular stuff that you normally see at your local Dollarama. These are new. They don't light up. Thank you. definitely getting those.
This one's broken though.
No, it's not. How is it broken?
So the button is really hard. So they're all like that.
Yeah. Gingerbread house. Well, I can't believe you have that. Skeleton cookie kit, that's also gingerbread. So cool. Comes with stuff. Treat bags for $1.25. Just costume props. I don't think they took this area properly. They have like steaks. Meat steaks. That's really cute. How much are these? $3. Tinsel decor. I'm not a fan of tinsel that much. Some trees. I don't think all their stuff is up yet. $3, it used to be $1. I think she's supposed to light up. That spider is really cool. Zombie lawn sticks. More lawn sticks. Tombs. And lawn. These are lawn sticks. These are cool. $1.50 for the front, the back.
Maybe for the front.
That's $1.50.